Hello, today I'll be making a spaghetti carbonara. Start by bringing one pot of salted water to a boil. Then add in your noodles. Then cut up three slices of bacon. You can also use pancetta. Then cook your bacon until the bacon is barely crispy. Afterwards, I deglaze the pan with a little bit of dry white wine. Then I'm gonna beat an egg into a cup. Afterwards, I'm gonna add my noodles into my pot of bacon. The noodles I had were lightly covered in oil. Then I'm gonna add my eggs. Make sure your heat is off. You want to cover the noodles. You don't want to scramble the eggs. Then I'm going to add in half a cup of Parmesan cheese. Give that a toss. Then I have some black pepper, some crushed red pepper, which is completely optional, and I have some garlic salt. Then serve your noodles up in a bowl and garnish with some more Parmesan cheese. This dish is really delicious, elegant, and also very light at the same time. I hope you enjoyed watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and comment what else you'd like to see featured in my videos. Thank you.